Hello, learners! It's good to be with you going on with our new lesson. I'm Sir Noy, and welcome to Math Bilang. In this video, you will learn how to find the elapsed time in minutes and in seconds.
Aliyah participated in the barangay feeding program for the families who were at the evacuation center. She started to cook arroz caldo at 4:10 a.m. and finished at 4:50 a.m. How long did Aliyah cook the arroz caldo? How will you solve this given problem? But first, what do you mean by elapsed time? Elapsed time is the length of the time when an event happened from the start to the end. You can use a number line to solve for the answer. Start counting from 4:10 by 5s up to 4:50 to get the elapsed time. On the number line, let's count from 4:10 by 5s to 4:50, and we got 40 minutes. So Aliyah cooked arroz caldo for 40 minutes. You can also count the number of minutes from the time Aliyah started cooking to the time she finished cooking by using a chart. From 4:10, 4:20, 4:30, 4:40, and 4:50, the elapsed time is 40 minutes. You can also try subtracting 4:10 from 4:50. Think 4:50 as 4 hours and 50 minutes. Think 4:10 as 4 hours and 10 minutes. Then, subtract the time when the event started from the time the event ended. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 1, 4. And 4 minus 4, 0. So the elapsed time, 40 minutes.
How about if regrouping is needed? Let's have this problem.
Nolly helped his mother pack the relief goods for the barangays affected by the typhoon. They began at 8:45 a.m. and ended at 9:25 a.m. How long did they pack relief goods for the barangays affected by the typhoon? You may subtract 8:45 from 9:25. Think 9:25 as 9 hours and 25 minutes. Think 8:45 as 8 hours and 45 minutes. Since regrouping is needed, we should follow these steps. First, rename 1 hour as 60 minutes. 9 hour becomes 8:60. Second, add 60 and 25 minutes. It will become 8:85. Third, subtract 8:45 from 8:85. The answer, they packed the relief goods for 40 minutes. Now that you already know how to find the elapsed time, let's have these activities. For your first activity, find the elapsed time shown in each number line. Number 1, from 15 seconds to 45 seconds, the elapsed time is 30 seconds. For number 2, the answer is 35 seconds. For number 3, time Amor started her homework. From 7:20 to 8:10, time Amor finished her homework. The answer is 50 minutes. For number 4, time Lala left home at 9:10. At 9:55, Lala arrived at the library. The elapsed time is 45 minutes. Number 5, from 11:15 to 11:40. The elapsed time is 25 minutes. How about this activity? Complete a table by filling in the elapsed time. Here are the answers. Number 1, 15 seconds. Number 2, 28 seconds. Number 3, 55 minutes. Number 4, 54 minutes. And number 5, 45 minutes. Let's check what you have learned. Choose your answer from the choices given inside the box below. Elapsed time is the length of time an event happened from the start to the end. And to find the elapsed time, you can use the following. It's time to test yourself. Read and solve the following problems. Number 1. How long did it take Kim to get to school? The answer is 30 minutes. Number 2. How long did Marco study his lessons? Good job, 33 minutes. Number 3. How long did it take Mark to eat his snack? The answer is 15 minutes. Number 4. How long does Lara jog every morning? Yes, 33 minutes. And number 5. What time does Mang Ben finish gathering eggplants? Yes, at 7:50 a.m. And for your additional activity, find the elapsed time using the following chart.
That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!